So I'm discussing about that YouTube monetization. So a lot of people asking call. So where you can check the YouTube monetization, how will we start the YouTube monetization? So YouTube monetization will be start by the two things. One is call, YouTube monetization will be start for required for 4,000 hours and 1,000 subscriber. Where we can check this new YouTube channel. So coming to your YouTube channel, go with your video manager option. So in this one, I go to the classic version. Now, in this option, these are your particular options are there. In this, we can go to where? Channel option. Where it is called? Channel option. In this, we can go option name is called monetization. What is showing for? Not enabled. So why not enabled? They give information will be in this particular option. So here we'll go to your monetization. What is that? How many subscribers will be required? 1,000. 1,000 will be finished. What is that? 4,000. How many will be finished? 1,109. Public watch videos will be finished. Notify me when I'm eligible. That mean by when I'm eligible for the my monetization, they'll give the notification. It's a compulsory important syntax. Is it clear? Where you can check? Go to channel option. In the channel option, we can go to where? Monetization. Is a classic one and a studio one. Studio, we can direct, we can check monetization. But in the classic version, go to channel. The option name is called monetization. So when you're eligible, 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 hour views. How to check? The arrow will always follow. When arrow will be finished, you will be eligible. When it's eligible, your base uploading videos. Is always you can follow the videos on the particular channel.